But why, some say, the moon? Why choose this as our goal? And they may well ask, why climb the highest mountain? Why, 35 years ago, fly the Atlantic? We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing.
An object which is at the same place all the time but appears to be tumbling. Well, we've had it ever since yesterday. It just seems to be tagging along with us.
October 21st, 1995.
We have an unidentified flying object.
And nothing after.
Choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things, not because they are easy, but because they are hard. Because that goal will serve to organize and measure the best of our energies and skills. Because that challenge is one that we're willing to accept, one we are unwilling to postpone, and one we intend to win.
I'm gonna step off the land now. It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. This is the sign of battery. I can pick it up loosely with my toe. It does adhere in fine layers, like potted charcoal, to the inside of my boot.
We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other things. Not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
It's one small step for man. One giant leap for mankind.